solid ground. And what we come here tonight to do, my intention here tonight, is not to seek to undermine the achievements and accomplishments of other people, but to show in very real sense, not only were we the creators of the Egyptian civilization, but that our equality in the world, the equality of the black peoples of the world, is not built on any biblical fantasy or any liberal sentiment. It is rooted in hard, concrete, historical realities.